children of the armies that take that the army they lost. They kill the men, they keep the woman, and they keep the children. Kill the boys. Why are they always killing the boys? Why are they always killing the boys? Why does the law always come down and say kill the boys? In Moses' day, kill the boys from 2 years down. In Jesus' day, kill the boys. Kill the boys. And why? Because the government. Because the government is upon their shoulder. The Ark of the Covenant was not on women. It was on men. On the shoulders of men. That's why I have been attacked, all these things. I didn't have no man to stand with me.
Right.
I'm talking about shoulder to shoulder and fight with me.
Right.
And stand up and prophesy. Right. And say what the word loves till this boy came.
Yeah.
Right.
Right.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
And he always told me when he was 8 years old, he said, Daddy, I'll do it.
Yeah.
I said, you can't now, but I know you will.
Yeah.
And I fought and I fought and I'm still fighting.
Birthday to Clifton.
Yeah. Well, let's do not give an announcement. Happy birthday, Clifton. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Clifton. Happy birthday to you.
And many more. And he's 21. I told him, I said, my God, you're going to be 50 soon. And he told me, you'll be 70 soon, Dad.
Just really quick, just some quick announcements. We're getting ready to start our wonderful season of Christmas and celebrating our Lord and Savior's birth.
Isn't this girl beautiful?
Yeah!
So if you're interested in wanting to participate in our Christmas program this year, please come and see me. And we're going to have a meeting about it next Sunday after church at the Babbitt Park. Yes. More details to come. Yes. You're dismissed. There's a nursery teachers meeting today at Miss Joy's house, right after service. Go and fellowship. Please take it outside.